What's up, guys? Just gonna be bringing you another part of Borderlands the pre-sequel. Now, in the last part, we found another legendary, which looks like the conference call, but you know. And yeah, we done the main story, and then one of the other side quests. But we're ending the main story, my friend. What the hell? When did Jack get here?
The laser core awaits. Let's get going.
Okay. I wonder how he got down here so fast. So. Remember, guys, let's grab as much as we can because, you know, we'll also have a look at the shield. What the? Oh my god, we haven't even got enough to get this bullshit. Okay. Oh, but we can get this though, can't we? Okay. No, we can't get that. Oh well, it's fine with me.
Yeah, we're gonna have to go through here.
Why would you even build something like that?
It's an electrical convergence, doesn't matter. Just wait for the laser to fire before you run through. It'll momentarily drain the power and stop all the electricity. Wait for it. Now, go! Oh man, I hate that thing. I wish the laser didn't need it. Or that they hadn't built it like an enormous death trap.
Necromancer. Let's just grab everything we can get before we go, because we're going to probably need everything.
Son of a... Oh, of course it's locked from the other side. Thanks, Sarpedon! We're going to have to take the long way around. Let's hit the elevator and go topside.
Oh, come on! Come on, go in another boss fight, whatever. You know. Hey, Jack. Oh. What's going on? Oh, for God's sake. Wait, first of all, yes, we got a rocket cell. Let's go. What? This is kind of scary about how much damage they're doing. Are we sure this is actually the right boss? Oh, that was a bad start, wasn't it, to the episode? I don't know why I died then, but if that was out of the way, I could have got that other guy. But that explains why I was doing so well, wasn't it? Okay, before we do anything else, let's buy some rocket ammo, because that's one thing I didn't understand, and that's why I got down in the first place. What, we have to run? Oh, come on. Let's grab the bullets. Specifically rocket bullets. There we go. There, we've now got rocket ammo. So let's finish this, guys, and I'm sorry about that. That was probably the worst one I've ever done so far.
I'll take care of the troops. You take out Zarpadon's power suit. Too scared to face me yourself, Jack?
I'm not trying to sell it. What? Did we just kill her? Did we just kill Sarpedon? That was... That wasn't even difficult! Hang on, it's just like... Ah, I bet it's not even for me, is it? Yeah, oh well. It's fine. blowing up. Hang on. What? Fair play to her. I knew she was too easy. Whoa! You're out of my way, Jack. Whoa! Minions pipe in the box. No, no, it's just pretty bad. Keep this. What?
Hold your fire. I'm not done with her yet.
It doesn't matter what happens today. Your fall is coming.
Yeah, cool. Where's the vault?
Hidden beneath a tangle of chemical filth. I've seen what lies inside it. You can't...
Wait. You've seen inside it? The vault's open?
You must turn back. The power within the vault would trigger a chain of events.
Ford! The vault's already open, huh? Cool. Now let's deal with that laser core.
Wow, that was... Whoa. Oh, come on, that was a legendary. Oh, it's a legendary, but what the hell? I've never seen a legendary skin before. That's pissed me off a bit. Why for Gladiator? Falls off the door, rest in peace. Anyway, let's get a move on. Shut this thing down. My bad. Didn't realize.
And this is where the magic happens. This is what makes the Eye of Helios work. It's the core of the entire weapon.
How could this thing even generate that much power?
Come over here, I'll show you. Once we get this baby back under our control, it could wipe out entire bandit encampments with zero friendly casualties. Sounds pretty great, right?
Sounds great.
There she is. Hey, Pumpkin. You in there?
What the hell is that?
The Eye of Helios. Well, it's actually the Eye of the Destroyer creature who came out of the vault, but I attached it to my laser to increase its power tenfold. Because I'm awesome.
Used the Destroyer's Eye as a weapon?
It was a weapon already. All the Iridian remnants are. I just figured out how to use it.
This is bad.
Anyway, how do we shut this thing down?
carefully. Even ignoring the weird-ass eye, this type of reactor is highly volatile. You're feeding it something that amplifies its power, aren't you?
Oh, runoff from the iridium refinement project.
Hang on, have I got any... What's my best pistol? That's one of my best pistols, isn't it? So, 178.
Yes. Some of the scientists call it slag.
Alright. Do exactly as I say, and everything will be fine. Switch three of the flow sequencers to their prime position and reverse the power differential. Press the thingy until you see purple, then press the thingy again.
Of course! I knew that!
The Iron Destroyer, I was going to point out the Destroyer was actually in the first game, which I'll probably be fine when I do the Let's Play. Bit of a spoiler alert there, but you know, depends how you watch the videos when, you know, they get released.
Moxie, you sure about this? Little bit of slag at a time. Are you sure that
it won't hurt the eyeball? Trust me, sugar.
Moxie, the eye's freaking out.
If this slag stuff is powering the laser, we need to force as much of it as we can back into the eye. The increased power will trip a failsafe and let us shut everything down. The eyeball may not like it, but it'll be fine, honey.
Asia! Mama!
Warning, space-time instability detected. Entering protective mode.
I'm very sorry.
Just like I said. With that failsafe tripped, we can reboot, and then the laser will be all yours.
I looked at his eye just then, and it just made me feel so sad. Like it's not its fault how it was made. The Iridians are the ones that made this thing. It's horrible. It's free, and then you know.
Wait! Don't press that button. If the eye starts acting weird again during the reboot, I don't want to be anywhere near it.
Thanks to the failsafes, it couldn't possibly do anything other than shut down.
Well, agree to disagree. All right, let's get back to the command center. With Zarpa nuts dead, we can reboot the laser remotely from there.
I don't know what happened. I said insert jack, it sounded so wrong. Let's go and turn in or do whatever we need to do. I think this has been quite a good run so far. I think we're happy for the game now, are we? Or is it just me?
Alrighty, the bad guy's dead. We're about to save the moon, and the vault full of cool ass alien stuff is apparently already open. Just shut down the laser and we can get to the fun part. Finding that vault. I'll let you do the honors.
Okay.
Reboot sequence activated. Command control reset. Rebooting in 5, 4, 3, 2. Shutdown aborted. Invalid energy configuration.
Oh, great. What now?
Jack. I'm sorry.
I'm not.
Warning. Singularity detected.
Whoa! What the hell?
Good job, everybody.
What's Moxie? What the hell are you doing?
Betraying you. Trying to kill you. Two things I should have done a long time ago, you power-hungry psychopath.
What do you mean, Moxie? How did you even...
I've been watching you, Jack. And behind that smile, behind that hero complex, there's something wrong about you. If you you come down from Helios alive, a lot of decent people will live to regret it.
Stuff just got real, like even more real than it had been previously. Dang.
Oh my gosh! A challenge!
In time. We'll deal with them all in time. But for now, we just need to get to that.
Hang on. First of all, I'm gonna switch this with this.
Fall before they do. Dumb bastards probably want to destroy what's in there. Zarpadon said a tangle of chemical filth. She means Dahl's old Backaburk refinery site. Get back to the moon's surface and check it out. There's gotta be something there that'll lead us to the vault.
What's going on up there, John? The readings we've got...
Shut the hell up, Tassiter!
Shut the hell up! My ex-girlfriend and her two BFFs just tried to kill me, and the last thing I need right now is your senile ass whining in my ear. If I get one more message from you that isn't attaboy, Jack, or I'm sending you a big bag of money, then I'm gonna reach through my echo communicator and gouge your eyes out with my pinkies. Are we clear?
Goodbye, John.
Goodbye. Thank you for calling.
Yeah, Frank Trap. Good job with the laser and all. Doing all right?
Not really. I helped Jack kill the medicine people. My friend, only my chassis!
After the survivors were attempt on our lives, we headed to Zarpadon's refinery site to look for the vault.
What? You'd already saved the moon. Why not just leave?
I was hired to find a vault. I don't leave jobs half-finished. That and Lilith attempted to murder me. If she wanted the vault, I wanted to stop her. Yeah, sorry I tried to kill you. No, you're not. No, I'm not.
So Moxie tried to kill you.
Yes.
Never told me that.
Moxie, please, her call. Pretty close to the
Say something, given her cup size.
How far is this thing? It's all over here, so let's just go all over here and accept the mission, and then I think then it'll be the end of an episode. Let's activate one of you guys.
No, we can fix this. The destroyer's eye hasn't been completely destroyed. Just go get the rest of the chunks of the iris and we can rebuild it. Go! Go!
Get away from me!
Again!
Alright, so we've now got to repair the eye chunks. Okay. So guys, I think it's a good time to end the episode here to put these enemies off. You know. So, yeah. If you guys have enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, or even subscribe if you have enjoyed. So the next part, you know what we'll do. We'll get a couple side quests done, if I'm right. Yeah. Get a couple of side quests done, and then boom. We'll be able to finally get the story done, film the DLC and do a lot more things in the future for Borderlands. But anyway, see you guys in the next video. Take care. Bye.